At the end of the synthesis, a kind of dream world appeared, a feeling of oneness. I experienced another reality, and before I had always thought there is only one reality, a true reality, but then I realized there are other dimensions of reality.